Just let us know about your first time you met Clifton.
Clifton Mitchell walked in here. I think it was one Sunday morning with a kid called Ralph. And he looked a mess. He was about 80 and a half stone slob. And he got an attitude problem. He thought he was God's gift to boxing. So we got talking about going pro and what he was going to do and what he wasn't going to do. And I think I put him in sparring with Johnny Nelson. And he could hit Johnny Nelson anywhere he wanted, and Johnny Nelson couldn't hit him back. And he thought he was going to flatten Johnny Nelson. He couldn't lay a glove on him. And consequently, he says, you know, if you can teach me to box like that, I'll go with you. But I found him at the time, not knocking, because I can understand, I found him arrogant, and he thought he knew it all. Now, that's all right thinking you know it all if you've achieved something, but he'd achieved nothing. So I got him in here, said, you just got to do as I tell you. So I put him on the lines and started. And then it took off. I don't know whether he had about 9 or 10 fights with me, and he was unbeaten. But within a year, 18 months, I got him into the top 10. But then he was nightclubbing. He thought he'd cracked it, and he left. And Glenn Rhodes, who I used to manage and train, he went over with him. But I can tell you along, 12 months, 18 months, it lasts. Then they more or less either finish back here or they go somewhere else. But he finished back here. And but then he'd realised the mistake he'd made. The rest is history. Unfortunately, got a crack at the... fortunately, got a crack at the European title and he got licked. And then there was something wrong with his brain scan. It was sad because he should have become British champion. There's every chance of him becoming European champion. And he'd have probably got a crack at the world title and got a big payday. And that's the end of the day. Professional fighting, boxing, is all about enjoying it. That's the number one. And if you can make money enjoying what you're doing, there's not another game like fighting.